The song that took the longest to write on the album was Yes, I'm a Mess. We had so many different versions of that same song. We had a song called Lucky Day, a song called So What, a song called Fake It Till You Make It. Then we ended up with Yes, I'm a Mess. We finally found the correct concept to feel like the cowboy whistle, to feel like you're leaving home and blowing up your life. Just took like 4 years of bad songs in order to get to that.